Oncoplastic surgery is a new breast cancer surgical technique that resects the breast cancer and uses plastic surgery designs to do so. It removes a breast cancer using a large lumpectomy and then uses either a breast lift or a reduction plastic surgery technique to fill in that void. Ideally, an oncoplastic operation is one surgical procedure where you go in, you remove the cancer, you do the reconstruction in one effort, and if need be, you can also give a lift and a reduction to the other breast so the woman is symmetric and whole at the end of one operation. Approximately 90% of the time, you get all the cancer out, and the vast minority of the time do you need to ever go back to take an additional amount of tissue. That is, in essence, vastly superior to a traditional standard lumpectomy, where 20 to 40% of the time, you may have a little bit of cancer left which you have to go back for. When you walk into the room in that first visit after the surgery and you hand them the pathology report and you go through with them every line saying cancer is out and the margins are negative and she is done with surgery, there is an absolute delight that I can't even begin to describe. Often it's met with hugs and tears of joy. And then what follows is truly something amazing because they've been bandaged up and they haven't seen themselves. And what they think they're going to see are these awful scars. But instead, when they open the bra and the bandaging, what they see are two breasts that are on their way to healing, except now that they're cancer-free. And while the breasts are smaller, they are cancer-free. And they look like real breasts. And I think the shock of seeing the unexpected appearance of normal-looking breasts that are also cancer-free makes them even more surprised and even more vocal in their happiness.